After ex-Pakistani High Commissioner to India Abdul Basit mistook him as a Kashmiri man blinded by pellets. US-based Pornstar Johnny Sins tweeted, "Shout out to ex-Pak one for all the new Twitter followers. Thanks, but my vision is fine." Basit had retweeted a picture which claimed Sins was a hospitalized man named Yusuf from Anantnag. Basit had later deleted the retweet. Subscribe.